skill in transforming the existing spaces along the river.
To give exposure to the public in terms of seawater level rising.
That reduces the usage of private transport. We are not actually banning cars.
With the technology is good,
maybe not cheap, maybe where it's a little bit more dense and there are a lot of demand to it.
That is where the thinking should have been.
Do something for single purpose, but you should do things for multi-purpose.
It looks like a good idea, but it doesn't come out as to what the objectives are for the best for the next challenge.